Vlog, what's up? Welcome or welcome back to another YouTube video. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing a little vlog of me hanging out with my best friends, Emma and Tater. If you're watching this, I love you. I already hung out with them like once this week, but we only got to talk for a few hours because I had to go to work and I was really sad because I really wanted to see them longer. So I don't work today or tomorrow, so we're gonna have a sleepover and I'm super excited. So I'm gonna vlog a little bit of that and I hope you guys enjoy.
This is the outfit for today. Because it's hot outside and I love this tank top. So I have this pink tank top and some shorts on. And then probably either tennis shoes or Converse because those are my go-to shoes. I need to touch up my as well. It's a little crazy because I've been singing and whatever, but I'll make some water. Okay, now before we play the music again, honestly, I don't even care if I get copyrighted. I just hope when you get copyrighted or whatever, does it let you not hear the songs? Because that would be very depressing. Because I want everyone to listen to it with me. Anyways, oh my god, it's so hot. Okay, I'm going to put my shoes and socks on and then I'll be back in a sec.
Hopefully you can hear it. Okay, we're just gonna straighten our hair now. This will probably be like a 3-minute clip, so I apologize. Actually, I don't apologize.
You want to be my vlog? The eyes.
Ah!
There you go.
You can be the star.
Mm-hmm. Yep. That was her hand, not mine. It's okay, I know. My hand is not a toy. She like goes through phases. She's like crazy. And then she'll be like, she'll stay still for like 2 seconds. Oh, look, is this your baby? Kiwi, is this your baby? Oh yeah, there you go. Now she's content.
Hey vlog, we made the pizza. Well, technically Emma made the pizza. We yeah. Just watched.
They didn't know how to put it in the oven.
You like cut that so perfectly.
No, that piece is smaller than that piece. And that piece is smaller than that piece. Okay. What are you looking for?
Well, you could have just accepted okay, the good. Compliment.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Planks, is that what you're asking for?
Hey, I started mom. It.
I started it. You're not in it.
Oh.
We're eating pizza.
Hello.
Are you gonna say anything?
No. Is it in fast mode?
Pizza with ranch.
I don't know. It's
like the quality.
Like on video, it's like better.
Yeah, I like changed the quality to.
This is I'm drinking water.
Me too.
And this is her drinking water and her drinking water. We're normal and we're eating a pizza with ranch.
Yeah.
No.
She's not normal.
This is not normal.
I already showed my pizza. Do you want to show yours?
That's weird. Look at my pizza. I have a professional videographer now.
Yeah, and then here's her pizza.
Okay, bye.
Woke up and then talked for a little bit and then headed home because
You know when you first wake up, there's like nothing to talk about. So yeah, and she had to go pick up her, or Tater had to go pick up her cousin. So we're back home now, and I was jamming out to Olivia Rodrigo, of course, in the car. But also my glasses on, so I didn't feel like putting my contacts in yet. So don't judge. But you probably can't hear because of the air either. Anyways, I was jamming out to Olivia Rodrigo, of course. Who else would I be jamming out to? And then I was like, I really want to film myself jamming in the car, but I can't because it's like connected to my phone. But I have my computer in here, and so now we're gonna have a jam sesh. So I hope you enjoy this. Let's start with the best song on the soundtrack. I don't know how loud this is gonna make it. Wait, I should probably unbuckle and scoot back. Also, my brother's mowing the lawn, so probably still have mascara on my face, but whatever. My parents are like, why should I own the house already? I've been home for maybe 10 minutes just sitting in my car listening to music. Okay. I think I drove. That was weird. If you drive by people's neighborhood slow, that's creepy. That's creepy. I can't tell if they drove away or if they're behind that bush. It's hard to explain. But I mean, they might not live here because we have a gate. The gate's open, like in the daytime sometimes. It depends. If someone like just went through their home. That's weird. I don't like that. I think we're gonna go inside. So I hope we don't die. Yeah, one more time to Good For You, but in my car, not on the video. So I hope you enjoyed that little jam sesh that I had by myself. The ones with my friends were fun too, but I like just every time I get in the car, I listen to Sour by Olivia Rodrigo. But you know, I'm not obsessed or anything. No. What? Could it be me? Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'll probably vlog more since I didn't really vlog a whole lot with my friends. Most of it was just us dancing and singing. But yeah, most of the night we were just. We watched a movie too, which y'all saw some clips of that. Actually, we watched two movies, but they didn't watch it. They were like sleeping through the last one. Girl vs. Monster is such a great Disney Channel original movie. If you have not seen that, like, love those movies. Love them. Those give me life. Those make me happy. Anyways, yeah, I'll probably vlog more inside, but if I don't, hope you enjoyed this video. I don't want to say, like, please like, subscribe, whatever. That's kind of. But I don't know. Hopefully you liked this video and enjoyed me hanging out with my friends. I love making videos with them because it's not just like work, I guess. It's just like fun. Like, and then we have the memories, you know? Because we always have the best times when we hang out or have sleepovers. Like, the best times. So, hope you enjoyed my friend group. I love them. I just love them so much. Like, I get so happy when I talk about them. I love you guys. I miss you already. But I'm glad y'all came out to Olivia Rodrigo with me. So I guess I'll see you guys in the next vlog.